107 punches. In your case, that's way too many punches. Wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Okay. You throwing 99 is common for what you do, but you throwing that many is crazy because you're getting above him a lot. And then when you do get hit, the judges see it because you're straight up, you know, and the judges see that crap. And you know what? That's why you fight fights a lot of times and you think you win, and you probably do, but judges, well, they double up on that stuff. So try to stay eye level as much as you can. Mercy. When he stands up, you go to the body, freestyle, and you go into the body, and he stands up like him, go over the top. Don't be going to the body.
Right.